Welcome back to the tutorial, PowerPoint tutorials, novel C, how to add a custom animations to your slide and what are the different options that are available in this. Okay, so where do you see this? You can see when you click on the animation tab, so you can see the custom animation and you can add this. Suppose I wanted to add this as a bullet point, so what I can do is just click select this, go to animation, click on custom animation, and you can select the effects like box. If you want to add it, you can add that as a box, or if you want to add this as a diamond, and you can see that as that will work as a diamond. And if you want to select the another effect for this, and if you click on more effects, so you can see there are different options that are available like subtitle, model rate, exciting, fold, wipe, click. Okay, so when you click on this, when you play, so it will play for you. Okay, so this is how we can add some custom animation points, I mean not points, custom animation to your slides presentation. When I click F5, so you can see now the different custom animation that we have added.